Sakshi Mehra, President, Film Federation of India. I welcome you all to this press conference where Mr. S.V. Rajinder Singh Babu, chairman of the jury, he will tell you the name of the film which is being nominated for the Oscars. And I think before giving him the mic, I would request Mr. Sen to please introduce the jury members to the media.
No.
A vote of thanks to the jury members, all of them, and this will be taken up by Mr. Dandhair.
No, we have a very good jury this time also, like as usual, and we have taken care to sort of take the people from all the crafts, which normally in Oscars say that you should have people from all the crafts. So fortunately we have this time also, and I will just say Mr. Rajinder Singh Babu is a well-known film producer from Bangalore. He came all the way from Bangalore. Then got Mr. Shiva Prasad Mukherjee, he is the director from Kolkata. Then Mr. Neela Kanta Reddy, he is a director cum writer, he is from Hyderabad. We have got Mr. Anant Mahadevan, you all know from Bombay. He's the director. Madam Mrinal Kulkarni, an artist from Mumbai. Mr. Vinod Ganatra, he's the director and National Award winner for many films. Mr. Madan Prakash Kaushik, he's a sound recordist from Mumbai. Mr. Sanjay K. Patil, he's a writer from Mumbai. Again, last year he got the National Award. Mr. Ayan Joseph Vincent, he is from Kerala, he is a cinematographer, also a National Award winner.
Can you just repeat this name, last name you said?
It was Ajayan, A-J-A-Y-A-N.
Vincent.
Vincent. He is a cinematographer from Kerala. Okay? Mr. S.A. Rajkumar, he is a music composer from Chennai. Mr. Sanjay Shankla, he is from Mumbai, he is an editor. Then Mr. Indranil Ghosh, unfortunately, had to leave this morning, he is not here with us. He was here till last evening, and then he left for Kolkata. He's from Kolkata. He's a well-known art director and brother of Mr. Jitu Pandagos, the well-known director. So this is our jury, and we definitely were grateful to the jury all the way. They have come from outside also, and there was a very sort of very discussions and thread-based discussion, and after that they have concluded. And I will now give the floor to the chairman, and he will give you award the films.
Number of films to
hold. Sir, can I sit?
And speak loudly.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Don't worry, sir. Because I am a director, always I'll be shouting in the second. Yeah. So, good morning, everybody. It's a great pleasure to meet you all. And welcome for this press meet, and we will thank you very much for your cooperation. And now the procedure, Mr. Sen had called me because I know him very well, because we did Bangalore International Film Festival. I was the chairman of Karnataka Film Academy and director of festival from last 4 years. With all their cooperation we did it, and today the Bangalore International Film Festival is one of the best international film festival. People have climbed that. So once he requested, I said it's our duty as a part of industry. We have to promote our Indian films, and Oscar is a very big thing, and we have to put our heart and soul to see that good film should go there. So we had about 29 films in the thing. We had Razi, Padmavat, Hichki, October, Love Sonia, Gulab Jam, Mahanati, Padmavat Hindi, Razi Hindi, Hichki Hindi, October Hindi, Love Sonu Hindi, Gulab Jam Marathi, Mahanati Telugu, Tulet Tamil, Halka Hindi, Pihu Hindi, Kadivi Hava Hindi, A Karada Ratri Kannada, Village Rockstar Assami, Tumband Hindi, and Bogada Marathi, and Rangasthalam Telugu, Reva Gujarati, my Gayatri Jadhav Hindi, Bioscope Wala Hindi, Best of Luck Lalu Gujarati, Manto Hindi, Kovalam Kokila Tamil, 102 Not Out Hindi, Padman Hindi, Bayanakam Malayalam, Ajji Hindi, Nude Marathi and Gali Galiyon Mein Hindi. So there were 28 films and we had wonderful jury because they were all expert and intellectually very strong and their experiences was very much given a great contribution to select the film. So we adopted a process that a justice should be given for a film. So every day we used to see 5 films and the next day morning that whatever 5 films we have seen, we used to discuss about those films and there we started making a short list. Because if you sit at one time and all the 30 films, some film may lose its focus and attention. So that's why we adopted this every day. So with that 5 films, looking into the all aspects of the film, right from the story, narration, characterization, screenplay, photography, sound, all the ingredients, how it has been placed. So finally, we made about 5 films listed out. And in the final thing, Village Rockstar from Northeast Assam, that film was unanimously selected and it will represent India and it's a very well made film. And it already has a national award for that. And we thought to project that kind of film from a Northeast is a lost state, and that kind of film should go. And the content was so good, and all the juries accepted their verdict on Village Rockstar. So now Village Rockstar is the official entry. From here we have sent it and we have followed whatever the rules were given from Oscar thing, and then also whatever the our Indian context what we had. So finally this was the film selected from our jury.
Chairman Mr. Rajendra Singh Babu would agree with me, and it was a very good consensus. What we adopted, the main criteria for selecting a film from India is that, you know, when you look at it from an Oscar perspective, we put ourselves in the place of the Academy members, and we went through a history of films that were selected over the past 10 years for the Best Foreign Film Oscar. We went through the competition that has already been entered from other countries for the Oscar for this year, and finally we went through all the films that were entered here. There was one thing that the Oscar committee would always want. It's a film rooted in that particular country but having a universal appeal. That's number one. Number two, a very professionally, technically well-made film with hardly any flaws to capture, and thirdly a well-performed film. And I think it was absolutely unanimous, and all my friends here would agree, that Village Rockstars won a unanimous hands-up vote. And I'm very glad and proud that we have a film like Village Rockstars. If you actually watch the film, it's the closest that our cinema of late has come up to the standards of international cinema. And we are very optimistic that we could be a jury that could actually get India closer to the Oscars with this kind of selection, because ultimately here we are sitting here with a big responsibility. We are selectors. Think about the cricket team. I mean, if you send a wrong player into the team and he doesn't perform, it's the selectors who get criticized. So we were very, very conscious of that matter, that the representation that we are doing is for our country, and it had to be nothing but the best. So Village Rockstars is the film, and I think we'll all agree that we're very proud to have selected this film and very happy to send it to the Oscars.
Because we are coming from Bengal, I am representing Bengal. It's a great victory for a state like Assam. This is the first time, and it's a joy. I think it's a victory of an independent filmmaker. So full credit goes to the director of The Village Rockstar and the producer of Village Rockstar. We are very proud.
First of all, I'd like to thank jury chairman Rajendra Babu. I also like to thank all the jury members who all have given their very valuable time and their very valuable inputs in selecting the films. As Anandji told very correctly, that is a very responsible job. They are selecting a film which will represent India in the Oscar, and Oscar is one of the best festivals for awards. I thank all my press friends also who come here in the morning. I also thank IMPA, Manojji, for providing us the auditorium and other facilities. Thank you.
It's sidelined. I mean, don't you think it's some kind of injustice to the Indian creative mind and Indian people who, you know, are emotionally attached to the film medium?
See, that we cannot take any interference in that, because that academic body is different. And many films have reached there. Sometimes due to so many their rules and their perspective, our films may not be eligible. So sometimes it comes to the fourth round or third round. And there is another thing, a film which is selected from here, they should make a proper presentation in Oscar. See, that needs a huge money. Now the governments have started giving, because I was just discussing, suppose a film from here, it goes there, we need nearly 2 crores there to promote the film in New York, to Academy, to show to members, and so many processes are there. In that process, we may be failing. So without lack of funds, so now we are just told last time Maharashtra government gave 1 crore to SWAS. So this time also the Film Federation of India wants to write to Assam government and the central government. See, now central government is promoting Arun Prabha channel for Northeast. So like that, when an artist film has gone, they should spend about 2 crores. They should keep some fund for this. Without fund, a small producer, independent producer, it is not a big production house, it is a small producer's effect. So these kind of producers should be given the monetary assistance and funds to promote the film in New York. So there we fail sometimes. We can't reach to the academy members. It's a huge process is there, and lot of critics has to see the film. So many things are there. So there we are, I think, not convincing the academy. So that needs lot of funds. See, somebody has to stay for 2 months in New York and promote the film, catching hold of the press, critics, production, producers, like that. So this process will start. I think Village Rockstar has a very bright chance, what we think, and Government of India and the Assam government will definitely help, and they should help. It is not request. It is a proud time, and it is a responsible for Oscar. The government also should come forward to help us.
Actually, sir, about 1 crore is earmarked for the promotions. But unfortunately, what happened that this money is given only if you make the cut. If you come under 9, you know, there is a shortlisted to 9 films, then only they grant this money, otherwise not. But this is just unfortunately what happened that to reach that 9 also we need money. So we are going to make a representation. So they have definitely have got funds, and they have been telling that we have got 1 crore about for these type of promotions. But then unfortunately, as I said, that unless it comes under 9, the money is not granted. So we are making a representation, Film Federation of India. And my president is also here. I will just see that it's made immediately, and some sort of a grant is also given to this film.
But will you all be also seeking some help from the industry people?
Yes.
They themselves, suppose the producer himself also gets some lots of help.
Okay, Anantha,
how many names I'm saying?
ओके आनंद सर, मैं आई एम सॉरी टू कट यू गोमल, जैसे मेरी कलीग ने कहा कि आपको नहीं लगता इंडस्ट्री को आगे से आके हेल्प करनी चाहिए, यू आर द वन हू वाज अ पार्ट ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री, और हमने जिन फिल्मों के नाम सुने उसमें पद्मावत है, पैडमन है, बहुत बड़े मेकर्स हैं उसके अंदर, डोंट यू थिंक इफ अगर वो थोड़ा थोड़ा भी शेयर करें विल गेट द फंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम द स्टेट एंड सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट, यू नो
आप लोग लिखिए
definitely will write about it, but we need your take on that, you know, it's very important, you are the one who are part of the industry, because you are the one who, you are the jury member who penned down, these are the people who can be part of Oscar.
See, that is the magnanimity of their producer, even his film is not there, to some other Indian film he should come forward,
exactly.
So that
that's
would be
saying.
A great initiative.
Actually, Aamir Khan has been also great help to the people, you know, because his film was nominated once Lagan, so after that many producers approached him and he helped him.
क्योंकि जिन फिल्मों के हमने नाम अभी सुने, पद्मावत की मैं बात करता हूँ, पैडमैन और बहुत सी हिंदी फिल्में रीजनल सिनेमा के अलावा, आनंद सर मैं आपकी तरफ ही मुखातिब हो रहा हूँ, यू नो यू, तो आपको लगता है कि इंडस्ट्री को आगे आना चाहिए, हम किसी पे किसी का इंतजार कर रहे हैं कोई हमें फंड करेगा तो हम आगे चलेंगे, जबकि हमारे पास एक यूनिवर्सल सिनेमा है, एक बेहतरीन सिनेमा है जो हम जो ऑलरेडी राष्ट्रीय पुरस्कार से सम्मानित है.
मैं आपसे बिल्कुल मुखातिब हूँ. मैं तो समझता हूँ कि ये बहुत ही आसान प्रोसेस है. अगर सारे बड़े प्रोडक्शन हाउसेस 10 लाख भी कंट्रीब्यूट करें, 5 लाख भी कंट्रीब्यूट करें, हम कम से कम 3 करोड़ रुपए इकट्ठा कर सकते हैं. और अगर हमें इस फिल्म में और इस देश में विश्वास है कि हम वहाँ तक पहुँच सकते हैं, particularly in the case of village rock stars, I think we should all garner funds, all garner support and get this film there to the final 9. It will be a proud moment for our country. It is not a difficult task. I would request all the big banners to just contribute 10 lakhs, and even if 20 banners contribute, we have 2 crores with us.
And also all the associations, either the South Indian Film Chamber of Commerce or Maratha or Bengal, like that, there are many associations also, strong associations, so they also can contribute little, so that everybody's rupee contributed there with the government and the producers, so definitely our films can get a good mileage there.
Okay, Anand sir, might be I'm repeating or asking you another question. आपको लगता है कि एक official, for example, jury की तरफ से एक letter या कुछ एक निवेदन एक request जो member already जिन फिल्मों का हमने चुनाव किया है और उसको चुनने के बाद हम एक पे आए हैं कि ये फिल्म जाएगी ऑस्कर के लिए, क्या आपको लगता है it has to be in a written format की this is the need which we are looking at or we are eyeing at? Because we are already in the process with the state and central government, but this is what you can do for us.
No, that's how our president will write. Now, it's a job of the
president. Job of the president.
If we can, we have requested
all. They can recommend it to us, and we will be writing to the government.
Definitely, we take care of it.
And the associations also that people should come forward, and especially for a low production house. Okay. I mean, who doesn't have that sort of money? If the industry can come and support the person.
Say, government should not be a deaf ear. They should come forward. Why we should write them? They don't have responsibility.
See, I'm not talking about the government. I'm talking about the people who are part of the industry.
Yeah,
see, at end of the day, it's about Indian. It's being Indian. It's about
the government should come forward voluntarily. That is our, we will write it. And already we have discussed with Film Federation of India, and President will definitely take up this issue. And he was telling he had discussed with the previous minister so many things. So things are going on.
In fact, the earlier minister was...
My concern is, government should come forward. They should announce it.
Because they do have a clout even there. As the government, as the ambassador of the country, the person is there. What they put forward has a weightage than an individual putting...
See, government is already collecting 18% and 28% GST on the tickets. And against that, the facilities given to film industry is very little. So it's a good idea that they should come forward and
they
support.
Should come. Say, I will tell you, lot of regional films, there was no tax, 100% tax free was there. Now we are paying 18% through our nose.
Regional
films is dying now. You know, wherever the Hindi films was 30-35%, they got it for 18%. But where we didn't have any tax, we were 100% tax free. Now we are paying 18 rupees.
You're saying something.
No, I just wanted to add, in other countries, I mean, unlike India, there are very few films made, and the government takes it on themselves. The government has owned the film industry in other countries and actually recommended the best film over there. Unfortunately, our government has disowned the film industry.
Agree.
NBC was made, but then it will become defunct now.
No.
Okay. Boli aur kuch.